welcome to the program.
Thank you. Thanks for having me.
Maraming salamat. Off cam, I kept on saying that you should have moved earlier. You know why? Napanood ko ang lihis.
No bias there.
No bias. No bias. But I saw lihis. Napanood ko, it takes a man and a woman. There's a certain believable ease about your acting style. Totoo yun, na parang the message to me as a viewer, as a fan, parang you were seasoned, even if you were doing your first cinematic outing.
Okay.
Diba? But before we talk about your acting, bakit ka lumipat dito sa ABS-CBN?
Lumipat ako dito dahil I wanted to try a new challenge. It's a new chapter in my life. At I want to focus more on acting and hone that craft.
Okay. Since you're talking about acting, why are you so good? As an actor. No, totoo yun.
Why am
that
I so good?
At the bottom of my heart.
I don't, you know what?
In lihis, I still remember your scenes.
Wow, okay. That means a lot coming from you.
Yes.
Personally, I really think that you're only as good as your director. So, I think I had a great director at the... Siyempre, I was with Jay Cuenca. I was with...
Joem
and Lovey. So, na-inspired talaga ako. Same with It Takes a Man and a Woman. Direct Kathy was amazing. She cured all my, you know, habits of pouting too much. Tapos, syempre, si Sarah is just so funny. And
tamang
John
timpla eh. That's the description I would hear from people. Tamang timpla. Hindi sobra, hindi kulang, tamalang. Why are you very comfortable with the camera when acting?
Well, I still have my uncomfortable scenes, but I just try to...
But it doesn't come out, huh?
Oh, thank you. Syempre, I try to do my best in each scene, and I try to be more relaxed.
Ano yung estilo? What is your process bilang isang aktor?
Personally, kasi I don't like overacting.
Okay.
So, my mom always used to tell me, say it with your eyes, even if you don't have to say anything. Kahit wala kang sabihin, you know, basta nagsasalita ang mata mo. So that's what I try to keep in mind, and I don't like to overexpress with huge gestures. I want people to see it when they see my face.
The eyes are very important.
Yeah, yun lang yung iniisip ko.
That's a very important lesson you got from your mom. Who's the better actor, you or your mom?
That's a good question. You can ask her about that. I don't think I've had enough experience.
That's right. And she has become one of the best in this country.